3 years after Betty Robinson won a gold medal in the 100 metres at the Olympic Games in 1928, she was involved in a plane crash that very nearly took her life. People thought she would not survive, but she did more than survive. She couldn't walk normally again for 2 years and therefore missed the 1932 Olympics in Los Angeles, but she ran in the 1936 Olympics in Berlin and won another gold medal in the 4x100 metres relay. One of the most phenomenal comebacks you'll ever hear of. But there's one that's even more impressive. Jesus told a story about a son who left his family home and became stuck in sin. When his father welcomed him back home, he said, "For this my son was dead and is alive again." Luke 15:24. No matter where you are right now, through faith in Jesus, you can make a comeback. Jesus will give you everlasting life. I'm John Bradshaw for It Is Written.